can't believe it's been over a month now. Emily just vanished one day. No one knows why. Most people lost hope after a few weeks. They just stopped looking. But I'm not giving up. I need to find her. I have to.
Sally! You still looking for your cousin?
Broken. How am I going to get home now? Good. Good.
Sally! Yo, you're here!
You can't hide from us!
The cable car! I should be able to take that home. The station's not too far. I just hope it's still open. It's a long way back home. This isn't the main path, but...
Hey! I think I saw her!
No one uses this path anymore. Most people in town work at the factory. A cable car connects Bethelwood with the factory. Most of the factory workers take the cable car to work. The newspaper doesn't say anything about Emily's disappearance.
Are you lost?
Can you help me, please? I need to take the cable car home.
It's late. You're lucky I'm still here. I'll send you down. Just grab a ticket.
Why can't you just let me in?
It's important, little girl. You can't ride without a ticket.
Okay. Weird. There was a ticket just sitting there. Whatever. I guess it's free. Did he just leave? Those anytime soon. Who left a flashlight here? Well, finders keepers, I guess. No one's here. Who turned off the lights? Wow. What happened to the machine? Locked. I need to find another way back home. What's going on here? The festival was like a week ago. No police, no firemen, no ambulances. Did everyone just leave or what? The words, the local newspaper. Was there an earthquake? I hope everyone's okay. Is that Emily? All this time, was she hiding at school? I don't understand. Why would Emily hide at school for over a month? Bachman School. Locked, of course. Now what? Maybe there's a key in the janitor's office. Who put these up? These aren't my flyers. more of those monsters. I've got to stay away from them. Canary's a weird mascot. What's going on here? The door to the hallway is locked. I need to find a key. It's another strange book. Everything looks different. Emily vanishes, and the day she shows up again, all these monsters come with her. What does this all mean? Where was she? Sweet! another strange book. Monsters are everywhere. What are they? What do they want? Why is this town so proud of its mining history? Ugh! That stuff is blocking the door. But I'm not touching it. Bethelwood used to be a big mining town. I should be used to it by now. But it still hurts. Emily? Maybe I should just hide here and wait for help. We see you. This... it's my old flashlight. I gave it to Emily a long time ago. It worked! Finders keepers! The flashlight burned that eye thing. Maybe it'll work on other monsters too. Emily? She's upstairs, but how do I get up there? I'll take this. monster was huge. I hope it didn't see me. Made it. But Emily's still inside. What do I do with that ladder? If I climb in through the window, the monster won't see me.
Think you're going.
What? Wait a minute. Who are you?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Look, I need help. The school is full of monsters, and they...
You must find Emily. She is the key to ending this nightmare.
That makes no sense. Wait. How do you know her name? Do you know what's going on?
We don't have time for chit-chat, little girl. Your cousin needs you now.
But I'm trying to help her. I heard her on the second floor. See that ladder? I was gonna climb up there.
Good.
Hey, wait! Can't you help me? I don't know what to do! Don't leave! Who's that man? He disappeared right in front of me.
It's not the weirdest thing I've seen today, I guess.
But he looked totally human. I don't know what to think. Thing charges up when I shine the flashlight at it. Don't see me.
Is missing. Something took it. Something slimy. If I follow this trail, it will probably lead me to the battery. But I hope I don't find whatever left this ooze. I really need the battery, though. I don't want to run into that fiery musclehead again. Ladder right where I need it. It looks like there was an earthquake, but where did these pipes come from? Over now. It's another strange book. This can't be happening. Arcade. Pretty much the only place that I like in this town. Or that I used to. I can't even play anymore without the bullies ruining everything. Looks like there's a bunch of wires on the second floor. The battery's gotta be up there. I think I get it. I have to connect these two lights. There's gotta be a battery around here.
just get out of here. I can do this. You know, it's almost like Emily's being used as bait. For me, there's nobody else in the whole town. Just monsters waiting for me on every corner. Maybe I'm freaking out. Because I feel like this is a huge prank designed to mess with me. The school's on the other side of that fence. I can't go down there with all that sewage. Is that thing?
why does it look like me? Emily, are you there? It looks like this rock reacts to light. Strange book. Was she hiding here all this time?
Thank you.
this morning. Boring and dumb as always. Then Emily shows back up out of the blue, and everything's messed up. Now everyone's gone, and it looks like there's been an earthquake. Emily?
Oh no.
Did it hear me? I'll take this. I keep following Emily around, but I'm always one step behind. It's almost like I don't think she's running away from me. Is she? Bullseye! They should put me on the basketball team. Things in pretty bad shape. Nice! Ugh. It's another strange book.
Emily?
into the water. Shouldn't be celebrating yet. Emily needs me. She must be at the auditorium. Finders keepers. Emily was in the auditorium. I hope she's still there. I wonder if there are more of these. Strange book. kind of mean joke? It's another strange book. What was... Okay, don't think about it. Crazy. Am I still at school? I can't believe there's an actual mine inside a building. Invisible monsters? Come on! I need to stay calm, not panic. Hold on, Emily. I'm coming.
Please make it stop!
Who would do something like this? Emily! I'm here!
Ah!
over! It's over! Emily! Are you okay?
Leave me alone. Just leave me alone!
Don't worry, Emily. Everything's gonna be okay. No, it's not! Don't follow me! Don't come any closer! Crazy. If those things had got me. No, Sally, don't even think about it. You've got to get out of here. I've never seen that huge statue before. There's the exit.
The exit's locked with a weird thing.
Of course it is.
What was I expecting?
Many mannequins. not how the art center is supposed to look. Now it looks like a museum. But how? Something. Perfect. Just what I need. Canary!
Let me
weirdest thing I've seen today. Did something. If I break the last one, the whole thing will fall. I'm not sure if that will help, but I really want to see it break into a million pieces.
I love you.
Thank you. Finders keepers. Losing my mind. Maybe it's that. What if Emily is not even real? Look, it's Crazy Sally. She still sees her cousin sometimes, you know? She sees a lot of weird things now. She's totally crazy.
Are you there?
Hey, that canary. Hopefully it smashed one of those stupid mannequins on its way down.
okay. How did you get up there? Don't pretend like you care! After what you did to me, you're just another monster! What are you talking about? Oh no! Emily, run! Run! Hide in the gym! Go to the roof, you hear me? Quick, I'll meet you there! What's happening? Why did she call me a monster? I've got to hurry. Find her. She's so mean to me. I never did anything to her. What's she talking about? I've always been nice to her. Emily always wanted to hang out with me. But I have my own friends. I know they started calling her things. But it was just playing. What did she expect? Was I supposed to babysit her every day? I'm not a bad person. Okay. Emily's waiting for me on the roof. The gym is all twisted too. I should be used to this by now. I bet I can use that tower over there to get to the roof. I can't reach the ladder from here. Maybe from the basement? Such a good idea. Oh, that must mean something. Strange book.
strange book. Okay, I'm never coming back to this place again. great. Well, it's gotta be down there somewhere.
Thank you.
on, Emily. I'm coming. Almost there. Just a bit farther. Strange book.
But this is what you wanted.
Not her! She was mean to me like the others!
But I...
Emily! I found you. Are you okay? Oh, you're not hurt, are you? Leave me. Why are you saying this? You left me. I was new at school. Everyone was picking on me. And you... You're my cousin. And you turned your back on me. That's not true! You're worse than them! You made me think we were friends! Let's go home! And we can... Home? Look around, Sally! Does it look like home to you? We're trapped here! There's nothing we can do! It won't let us! It just won't!
You were supposed to help her!
What? Why me? I've tried! I've tried so hard! No one's trying to help me!
It'll be okay. Perhaps we can still do something. I know where they'll take her. Down to the mine, so we can't reach her. I can't go there. But I can help you get in. There's still a chance for you to make things right, Sally.
And then what? She's right. The town is doomed. We're doomed.
Come, Sally. You need to see something. Come, Sally. This is important.
What is that? Is that... Bethelwood? But if that's... Then where am I? What is this place?
Emily was right. This isn't your home. It's somewhere else entirely. But there's still hope. The cable car will take you away from this place for good. But you need to find your cousin first.
I don't understand. How do you know all this? Do you know Emily? What exactly are you?
I'm a friend. I've been helping Emily way before you arrived. And now I need your help to bring her back home. You have to rescue Emily from the mine. I'll take care of the rest.
Okay. I'll do it.
Meet me at the school entrance. Take your time and be prepared. You won't be able to come back from the mine until you find Emily. Is that clear?
Yes.
Good. I'll be waiting.
But if he is, why does he keep hiding stuff from me? I really want to trust him, but anyway, it's not like I have a choice. This will come in handy. It's another strange book.
Don't believe this.
It's another strange book. Go. It's another strange book. strange book.
Ready, Sally?
I think I am. But why don't you come with me?
I wish I could, but I can't. I'm not as strong as I used to be. I need to rest. When you find Emily, I'll need all the strength I have to bring you back.
What's wrong? Are you sick?
You could say that. Okay, now I'm going to open the door to the mine for you. When you find Emily, I'll open another door so you can come back. Once you both resurface, run to the cable car. It's the only way to escape this wretched place. Now, pay attention. This is extremely important. You must give your ticket to Emily. Otherwise, the cable car won't run. Do you understand?
I think so.
Good. When you're ready, open that door. And Sally?
Yeah?
Take care. You're doing so well.
Thanks.
Thank you.
okay, Sally. Just don't look down. I might need this. Thank you. I'm almost there.
Emily, hang on! I'm coming!
Emily, I thought you were sad because you missed your old friends. Emily, were you really suffering that much? Is that the reason you ended up here? Made fun of Emily, but I didn't do anything to stop it. I looked for her every day after she disappeared. I should have helped her before that. I need to find her. Tell her I'm sorry. You suffer anymore. Almost there, Emily. Just wait for me.
Thank you.
find another way.
Please, help me.
Of course I will.
Outside, but this world has changed it, made it into something entirely new. I think I can do something with this. Here. Take Emily and leave this place together. Thank you. Now go. Hurry up. Go!
Sally?
Yes?
I was so mad at you. I was so scared and alone.
Emily, I'm so sorry for what I did to you. If I just...
It's okay. You saved me. Thank you.